How are you all? All of you safe in your home? Today topic is human sense organs. Can anyone guess how many sense organs are in our body? What are those? We have 5 sense organs are in our body. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. How many sense organs are in our body? 5. We have 5 sense organs are in our body. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. First word, eyes. We can see things around us with the help of our eyes. We see their color and shapes. Okay? Second one, ears. We hear with our ears. Ears help us to hear. Different sounds around us. Third one, nose. We smell through our nose. The smell of different things. Whether they are good or bad. For example, like food, flowers, and medicine can only be known with the help of our nose. Okay. Fourth one, tongue. We know the different taste of different things like sweet, sour, or bitter with the help of our tongue. Okay. Fifth one, skin. We can feel things by touching. This is done with the help of our skin. We can sense items whether they are hot or cold. Another, smooth or rough. Etc. Okay. How many sense organs in our body? We have 5 sense organs. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. Okay. Eyes help us to see. Ears help us to hear. Nose help us to smell. Tongue help us to taste. Skin help us to feel. All of you practice in your home sense organs. Thank you.